These guys, they take your passport. And these guys, they lock them in a room where they eat, sleep, have sex, everything in the same room. They get treated like dogs, worse than dogs, because they take their dogs out 3 times a day.